54, El Camino 47.
I think we were really confident in the way that we played, and we passed the ball around. We didn't get down on each other, and we just did a really good job on defense. And
championship game tomorrow, home court. How excited are you? Try to take a home one.
Yeah, we're stoked. This is my last tournament here at Del Oro, and we're going to win first place, hopefully. We can't wait.
Is that going to be an early Christmas present for yourself to everybody else and the same way around?
Oh, yeah. It'll be a great Christmas present.